Also breaking tonight, the manhunt is over for the man who police say left the scene of a crash that left a state trooper critically injured. Police in Charlotte arrested a 36-year-old tonight. He's been on the run for nearly 3 days. Trooper Christopher Wooten, a 14-year vet of the Highway Patrol, is still in critical condition from that crash.